Service Queue. Set up a service case through Management Console. Service Queue allows you to provide instant remote support through a unique link without your customer needing to provide their TeamViewer ID number or password. You can even share the service cases with people on your own team, allowing you to delegate work and optimize team performance. To get started, log into the TeamViewer Management Console. Open your service queue and click on Create Session Code. Enter the name, email address, and a description for the case and save it. A new unique session code will appear which you can share with your customer via phone or email. When your customer visits the link, they will automatically be assigned with the session code so you can easily connect to them. To start a remote control session with the customer, simply use the Connect button on the specific service case. To close out the case once it's complete, click on the Edit button and select Close Session.